Information on demand keys. The information on demand feature of the 6000 pump with activated IOD keys safely provides additional information to the user when the pump is in the run mode and the numeric keys are no longer active in their primary function of entering data. To display any of the info on demand screens, press the related key while the pump is infusing. The information requested will be displayed for several seconds. Some information will remain on the screen longer so that recording the data is possible. When the timeout period lapses, the screen will then return to displaying information pertaining to the current infusion bag hanging. IOD key number 2. Press the number 2 key for the power check function. The power check screen displays the active power source of the pump, whether they be the C-cell batteries or external power source. If the active source is the C-size batteries, a bar graph will indicate the amount of power remaining in the batteries. This graph is only an approximation of the charge left in the batteries and not intended to give specific representation of the battery life. IOD key number 4. Press the number 4 key for the hold screen function. Pressing this key will hold the current run screen information for an additional 6 seconds, and then the pump will return to the normal running screen.